feel so close to you right now. It's a force field.
On the first day of high school, I remember being really scared.
I remember not being able to decide what to wear.
First day of high school, I will tell you, I sat that table in that caf by myself for 2 weeks.
I remember being super nervous and thinking that the grade 12s was really old.
I remember getting lost a lot.
I mean, I thought I was just going to get absolutely obliterated in the hallways.
I remember everybody freaking out, thinking, oh my god, we're in high school.
There was so much freedom and everything seemed so big.
What was your most embarrassing moment of high school?
Ooh, girl.
I don't want to relive them.
What have you done? You've done a lot.
I walked into a grade 12 class in grade 9.
Anything involving Miss Huffman? She liked to talk about me and embarrass me.
When I was going to the plaza one day with my friend, and it was just like pure ice everywhere, and I just fell straight down on my stomach.
Probably when they sticky noted my car in the parking lot.
I think everybody has that embarrassing moment where they fall up the stairs.
There's too many to count.
The fact that my parents work here is probably really embarrassing.
At the exec retreat in grade 12, when I snuck out of the cabin, Ms. Antonini caught us and she came and started chasing us down and she made me cry.
Failing math.
Like everything I did. Like all the videos and when I wore a banana suit.
Oh, well, one time I sat on the caf table and it fell.
I was there. So, that was my most embarrassing moment too.
Everyone kind of like doesn't laugh at the jokes me and Carolyn have said throughout the years.
For the Spy By assembly, Rachel and I had planned these like really funny jokes to say. And like we thought they were really funny. And then we got up on stage and no one laughed. Like,
where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Successful.
I have to think about this question. You just didn't give me enough time.
Hopefully with a job as a lawyer or a paralegal.
I see myself on some stage.
Hopefully have a job.
And starting a family and living in a nice house.
I see myself starting my career in 10 years and maybe moving to a new city.
I want to go to like Africa and work with elephants because they're my favorite animal.
Writing, doing something, not in Kitchener.
Hopefully I won't be living with my parents anymore, but at this rate.
I'm going to be planning parties and really big weddings.
Moving hopefully to Toronto and getting a job in nutrition.
I see myself traveling in 10 years.
I want a dog, maybe a boyfriend, I don't know.
More than likely my mom's basement.
Probably still in high school, only from the teacher's perspective.
Well, probably when Luke's whole movie career starts to launch, I'll be walking down the red carpet.
In my basement, making music.
With my puppy, Sebastian Cooper Halfar.
What are you gonna miss the most about Green River?
Can we cut?
What I'm gonna miss most about Grand River is the people that I went to school with.
You know everybody, and when you go into the real world, you're not gonna know as many people.
Yeah, hanging out with friends, definitely like having all those fun times at lunch.
I think I'll miss the sports and all the fun activities.
All of our school trips, like New York and going to Europe.
I'm gonna miss seeing those teachers a lot too.
Most of them are very nice, and they're very helpful throughout the whole school year, and it's just amazing to have people to help you out like that.
I like the sports teams, the people in it. The
football team has always been family to me, and it's 4 years that I'm not going to be able to get back.
I'm going to miss the weird things I see around Grand River.
Everything but the cat food.
Probably Mr. Nichols' beard.
Playing in all the music ensembles, because those are a huge part of my life right now.
All of you guys that made such an impact on my life and made my 4 years here so amazing.
This grade 12 class, definitely lots of fun.
They certainly are a curious group. They're adventurous.
Well, I'm going to remember that I've never looked forward to weekends as much as I did this year.
I'll remember the grade 12 class as one with great friendships. You guys have formed a fine community.
I love the way they support one another. They celebrate when things go right, and they really reach out and encourage one another when things go wrong.
I'm not doing it. No, I don't do that.
I don't care if you have a fancy camera, I'll break it.
I can remember the first week of grade 9 looking at you guys and saying it's going to go by so fast, and here you are at your graduation.
Some people say that high school is the best time of your life, and I don't think that it's true. It's a wonderful time, but I hope you have many more wonderful times to come. I'm sure you will.
Grade 12s, listen to me. In 3 or 4 years down the road, you're going to think back to everything I said and realize I was right. Good luck.
find something you're passionate about and go for it.
You have to stand up for what's right, even when it's hard, maybe especially when it's hard.
Never be afraid to form an opinion and stay educated.
I just want to say I'm glad that you're leaving. No, I wish you guys all the best.
Take care of one another. Take care of yourself.
Study hard, do well, and enjoy life also outside of school.
It's a big wide world out there. Go out and enjoy it. Life's not all about work. Have some fun playing too.
I'm going to miss seeing them every day in the halls, but some part of me is happy to know that they're moving beyond Grand River and they're doing great things.
The best of luck in your future endeavors.
I wish you all the best.
And as you go through the years of your life, remember back to high school and remember how great Grand River was.
Graduating class, I love you all, especially you.
I know it's stressful picking like careers, but I hope everything works out for everyone.
Good luck. Don't call me.
I want everyone to hopefully accomplish what they want.
And hopefully you guys succeed in life like I hope to do.
Thanks for making this year a good one.
Stay forever young.
Don't hurt people. Don't be mean.
You're not their mother.
Just
calm down.
Be nice.
It was nice knowing you.
Good luck. I'm going to miss you guys.
Stay classy, Grand River.
Keep it real.
Stay forever young.
Everyone from the graduating class should live their life to the fullest and do anything they want to do.
We're all going to go separate ways, but it's nice to have met the amazing people I've met here today.
Then I'm sure I'll see you in the future doing amazing things.
Bye, I'm going to miss you guys.